Hey, what's up lovely people, welcome back to my channel, welcome back to another video. Ajker video te will unbox this, the brand new bolbo na onek kichu din purono hoye geche Nokia 2.2 smartphone. Okay, so without wasting any time, let's start the video.
Channel Shom's Lifestyle, don't forget to click the bell icon for latest updates and also follow me on Instagram for crazy lit pictures and updates about my cars and lifestyle. Thank you.
So here is the box of the phone. An Android One Air badging ache. Ekhane sob name, address. Ekhane kichu key features lekha ache. Jekhane lekha ache Android 9 Pie, 5.71 inches er HD plus display, 19:9 ratio. The Google Assistant button. Face unlock with AI, 13 megapixel autofocus rear camera, 5 megapixel front camera, express on covers sold separately, 3000 mAh battery, Google Assistant, QR code, register to get exclusive benefits, scan this code for more. So, ekhane price lekha nahi, but I have the bill, ar ekhane lekha ache black made in India, price ekhane lekha nahi. So this costed me around 7490, and without wasting any time, let's open this. Let us open the box. Prothome, the main highlight, the phone Nokia 2.2 with 5.17 inches display. Gloss black finish shesh, ekta chotto notch ache. With 5 megapixel front camera, ekhane earpiece, single camera with LED flash, Nokia branding over here, Android One branding over here, and the small speaker grill. Ekhane Google Assistant button or power button, ar eta hoche volume rockers. Oh, sorry, I'm bhul bolam, eta power button or volume rockers, ar ekhane ache Google Assistant button. Ekhane kono SIM tray ba slot, SIM slot amra pabo na alada kore, etake puro cover tai khule jay. So one second, hold on. Khule jay, ekhane ache Nokia 3000 mAh er battery. Ekhane first SIM slot, ekhane memory card slot, ekhane second SIM slot o ache. Speaker grill, shape purono old fashioned system. Wow, looks good actually. Gloss black finish, plastic treatment. Let's turn this phone on. Prothome Android One Air badging. That's famous sound. Let's keep this phone aside. Let's start. Box contents. Nothing is special. Nokia ekta just koto ache eta 100 volt, 240 volt, a 0.2 ampere charger, 5 volt to 1 ampere normal charger with micro USB port. Nothing special in this, and some user manuals, instruction guide, etc. Aar ekhane amader micro USB port, normal microphone, secondary microphone nei ei phone tay, aar 3.5mm headphone jack jeta sobai amra sob bhalo bhalo phone theke miss kori sei jack. To phone on hoye geche, 17% battery. O baba, AMOLED display bhalo to mesh. To phone turned on. Let's go to settings, system, advanced, about phone, device name Nokia 2.2, user experience program, phone number, model and hardware. One second, very sorry, I'm Wi-Fi IP address Android version 9. Bluetooth address unavailable, build number. Android security fast level 5th May 2019. Kernel version 4.9.117. Android version 9. Android Pie. So this is a 3GB RAM 32GB variant with 13 megapixel camera and 5 megapixel front camera. Let's check the camera quality. It's texting. The camera quality is nice though. See, this is the front camera and this is the rear camera. Nice, motamoti bhaloi besh. Good focus to bhalo. HDR ache, just normal HDR ache, ar ekhane apni time lapse ar Google lens pe jaben, panorama option o pe jaben. Video square mode ache. Settings e gele, this is not fast as 3GB RAM phone, but thik ache damer jonno thik ache, fine. Timers ar ekhane options e gele, shutter sound, and then so this was my small review of this Nokia 2.2. Actually this is a nice budget phone for one secondary use. Primary usage jonno ototao thik na, but thik ache, fine. So we are at the end of today's video. If you guys like this unboxing, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, click the bell icon, follow me on Instagram at @invalid.username404. I actually make car content, these are not my part of job. So jodi kichu mone hoye thake, comment down below. As always, I am at the end of today's video. We look forward to seeing you next video real soon. Bye bye.